Okay. I'm Chelsea Crow, and my son is Jameson Crow, and he is 5 years old. And we have Piton, also known as Pete, and he's a six-year-old Black Lab autism support dog. Autism is an invisible disability, and when we go places, people will sometimes see this boy, and he's throwing a fit, and they're immediately judgmental. They're immediately reactionary to, like, they have no control over their kid. What a spoiled kid. Like, but when we have Pete with us, it's an unsaid trigger to alert them that there's something more going on. It can be exactly the same meltdown, exactly the same situation. And if Pete with us, people will react with kindness. We picked up Pete as puppy raisers the week after we found out we were pregnant with Jameson. So the timing of everything with Pete joining our family just so closely coincided with Jameson joining our family. And we found out that Jameson had autism. He had just turned 2 years old. My husband and I knew for a while before that there were some of the stereotypical red flags, and he was just very different than our older kids. And part of the big struggles for Jameson are sensory, and one of Jameson's biggest need for input is pressure and warmth. So if Jameson starts to get overwhelmed, we'll see him slide his arm in between the harness and Pete, and you can just like see him calm down. So he's been able to be more independent and more in control of himself. And then the biggest issue we were having is Jameson was a runner. Pete's primary role for Jameson is as an anchor dog and as a grounding piece. And the difference we saw was immediate. He has the special harness that has the handles for Jameson. And for whatever reason, Jameson will stay with Pete more than he will stay with John and I. And that alone has been a huge help, knowing that we could go to the store and we can look at something, he's not going to take off in a second. But then at the same time, on the off chance that Jameson does take off, one of Pete's other tasks is to find Jameson. So we knew right away that Pete could help Jameson and Jameson could help Pete, and it was just kind of our serendipitous meeting. But what better bond could you ask for than literally since birth?